In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to use everything within the text section in PowerPoint. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so as you can see here on my screen, I just have a blank slide, and to find the text section, all you have to do is go to insert, and then you're gonna have this text section right here. Now you have a bunch of different options for the text section. First, we have text box. It's not too complicated, but I'm just gonna show you guys how to quickly do it. You click on text box, you get this weird symbol looking thing, and then you can click and drag, and then you can just add whatever text you want. So sample text goes here. So that's how you can easily add a text box on your PowerPoint presentation. What I personally like to do instead of text box is actually go to insert, shapes, and then do rectangle, and then just say sample text goes here. And then I just like to kind of customize that shape to however I would like in terms of background colors, borders, everything. You can also manipulate the text all by just doing right click, format shape, and then you can affect the shape options and the text options right here. So another thing you can do in this text section is header and footer. So if I click on header and footer, it's then gonna allow me to choose a couple options. The first option is date and time. So if I select this, it's going to update automatically, but it's gonna show you the date as to what you wanna include in this bottom left-hand corner right here. So you can also choose kind of where you want to apply it. So if you just want to apply it to this slide, you can choose that, or you can say apply to all. And then you can also say fixed. Let's say you just want to have a very fixed date. And then you could also do slide number. And then another thing is you can actually include a footer as well. So if I click on footer and then I say Tyler Stanczak and then say apply, now you're going to see down here is I have the date, I have my name, and I have this number. Now you can go in here and edit this text to be whatever you want. And you could even change this to be sample text, and then you can make this like date 2022 or something. And then let's say I do new slide. It's not gonna have that header and footer on the next slide. So here's what you can do. Let's say you like this header and footer. You can then choose all these settings again and then say apply to all. All right, so now that I apply to all, it's then gonna show up on this as well. Now this one says slide 20 because I edited it manually, but it really should say slide 1. So let's say I insert a new slide. This one's gonna say slide 2, sample text, and 2022. And then let's say I delete this one right here. Now this slide number automatically changes to slide 1, and this is still gonna keep the same date. So just know if you do manipulate the date here, it could affect all your other slides if you start creating new slides. So if you are just wanting to have the date in there and a specific date, feel free to change it and say fixed. But if you want it to be a custom date that's always updating, you could always say update manually. All right, so that's everything on how to use the header and footer section. Next, we have this section called WordArt. So if I click on this drop-down menu, I then have a bunch of different styling options on how to style my text in PowerPoint. So let's say I inserted shape, added some text, sample text, and then I went over here to insert WordArt. And then if I highlight over this and select it, it's then going to create this WordArt type of text. Now you'll notice that I didn't actually add the WordArt styling to this box right here. I'm not sure why exactly it does that. You would think if you just have it selected, it would change it there, but it seems to take that text and then create a separate text box with that WordArt. But you can always put this in the box and then get rid of this previous text if you want do as well. All right, and then let's say you want to change the styling, you can always go here and change it as to whatever you would like. Next we have is date and time. So if I click on date and time, this is the same window that header and footer showed. So basically this is just another way to show you how to add a header and footer with the date, the time, update automatically, same exact stuff as the header and footer. Next is slide number. Again, similar to header and footer. You'll notice here that they're kind of doing repeated functionalities here. I think they do this just to make it nice and easy for people to understand. So if you're wanting a header or footer, you can click here. It's going to open up this window. Day and time, open up the same window, same window. It just allows you to be like, okay, I want to add a slide number. All right, this is where I can go. So it's kind of repetitive, but just know that they're all the same. All right, so that is everything within the text section in PowerPoint. If you guys did find this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning all things about PowerPoint, I do have a course on Udemy, so I have a link to that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.